Now, I don't know if Erend is nearby. Where's... Let me take a look. Let's go to my quests. Well, I got new mods. Nah, I could sell that. That one's Resist Corruption Wave. That one's not bad. Yeah, these are pretty good. Oh, that's junk. Alright, okay, so let's see side. That's that. Right, the bonnet we gotta figure out. Right, that we're gonna take care of. That's 250. Ugh. You know what? Let's start this one off. It's right here, so I might as well. I really need to get some herbs, though. I am going to have to go back to Meridian and deliver these quest line objectives and shit, but while I'm here, I might as well just talk to Erend and see if we can find Ersa's killers. I need to find herb! Where's my herb? A herb! As the English say. Was that her painting? Look at the sun. The sun looks weird. Did you kill that all by yourself? I'll take all the resources. Alright, here we go.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Okay, next one. That way.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ersa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Karja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Karja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ersa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right.
All right. Show me where Ersa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Follows. I'm not good at follows. He's got a fucking massive hammer, by the way. Oh, I don't need wood. She almost has 400 hit points.
Why would Ersa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
I would say it could be a secret tryst, but she brought people.
Is this Shadow Karja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
That's a boar. I hear a boar. Are there anything like those other people that like to live in ruins of...
Almost there.
Ancient, which would be now modern civilization? Well, not even modern civilization. It would just be... Yeah, we're good.
Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that... fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something, please.
Those bloodstains.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
They look like smears.
Okay, so
these look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Karja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Karja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Yeah, time for you to follow now. It's such a light, subtle indication that you have selected a track that I almost... I usually don't even realize I've done it. Well, you didn't need any fancy schmancy technology. You could have just followed tracks, yo. Yeah, I gotta get medicinal herbs like friggin' crazy. Look at these tracks. You could have followed those. What's wrong with you, man? You're a vanguard of some kind? Can you do a biotic charge? I'm not even on plus one pack. Campfire. On the way. That means save. That's what I do when I see save points. I save. And I'm going to do that now. Quick save. Manual save. You got it. Yes, I'm probably going to need all the healing I can get because of the fact that this is equal level to me. And the last one was not, and I almost fucking died. But maybe if I have Hammer Time over here with me, it might not be too terrible. Of course, that might not be.
Ersa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
She's almost at level 20, by the way. Well, it looks like the ruins of an ancient civilization. Three shards, you suck. Dimmed bones. Ooh, I got a mug. And... yeah, okay. Man, I am doing nothing with collectibles. Alright, we're good. Nothing with collectibles.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Time to fight!
Oh, shit! Damn it. Get behind the cart. Oh, man.
Go!
Nah, we gotta go with Big Daddy over here. Hey, that head. Gone! Shit. About time.
Here.
Oh, you got frost arrows.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Oh, shit. Damn it. What? Ravager, huh? No. Let's go with Big Papa. And of course it just comes racing towards me. Alright, let's go with the fire. Whoa! That almost hit. Okay, that did hit. Yeah, its weakness is fire, okay. Oh, there's another one, nice! Oh, that's not good. Ah, shit. By the way. Oh, she's on level 20. Alright, there's somebody else you can attack for a second. Shit, do it. Why are you not dropping the trap? Shit. There we go. Wow. Alright, I'm getting killed. Boing! Down.
Oseram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
I want to know why I can't get any medicinal herbs. Good thing I have those healing potions. Good thing I don't, or can't use those. Yeah, give me that Ravager shit. Damn it, stop leaving stuff I already have. Oh yeah, I have, well let me see, do I want to level up something I'm not leveling up right now? Yeah, you know, I want to use that, I want to level this up. I want to use that because I'm usually in a situation where I'm going to need that.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
They strip her?
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There. By the tripod. A used power cell. much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
There was something else here, wasn't there?
Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
Oh, that's not good.
This is Ersa's helmet. I thought she died in a field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ersa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ersa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ersa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
But she could also be behind all this, couldn't she? That ain't cool. All right. Oh yeah, you got that. Oh wait, I need that.
Got too much already.
Okay, so... is there anything nearby here? Let's take a look. Are there any quests nearby here that I can take on? I don't want to really do that right now. Right, that's that. Not really, right? There's nothing really that's... Alright, so... I do want to do this one. So let's just return, let me save here and we'll return, we'll fast travel to the city, and then from the city I'll take on the Bannock one. All side quests for a while.
For the trail?
It's probably going to be two or three videos more, since this is the second video. Like I said, we're going to fast travel back. How did I get up here? I want to get to this campfire. Alright, there we go. Alright, so let me just save, and then we'll fast travel back to the city. And from there, we'll hand in one... we'll hand in two. We'll hand in the one with the items, because we did that one too on the way. We'll talk to the other guy, and then we'll talk to Erend. So let's go to the map. Metal flower? What's that? Wait, this one was by the merchants, right? Right, okay, so let's do this one. I have that many fast travel caps and packs? That's pretty amazing. I didn't even notice. I do want to check out that metal flower thing. That might be another sex cauldron. Sex cauldron? Oh, I thought they shut that place down. You only see a marker on the final destination. Wait a minute. Settings. Yeah, I don't want to get rid of my markers. They're very, very good. Very useful. So, Blast's weakness is cold. Cold is fire. What? Really? Well, I gotta get that. I thought this thing was gonna protect me from melee strikes, but it's really not doing a good job of that.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Okay, so first let's take care of this. Quests. Quests. There's still another side quest here.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
I've got.
Oh, there you
go. Fine goods for a fair price.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
You'll pass up your like what I have for sale, I promise.
Like. Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
I got your lenses.
What kind of brutes you?
I brought you both the parts. So, what do you say?
I don't suppose I could buy just the one.
You'd buy the wrong one. So give the hunter her shards for both.
Of course. Here you are. If this is the price I have to pay.
The price you have to pay? The Snapmaw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long leg lens if you had an imagination.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
Check out these.
All right.
Scrap dealing operation that we would have class.
I love that guy. That guy's great. Oh wait, this is all right. I want to get that one too. I gotta sell some of this junk. No, I'm on the right path. Might as well just run it. Move, kids! Out of the way! Important business! There we go.
My family might still be alive. And you're going to stand here and do nothing?
You've lost a dozen patrols.
Get out of the way! Somebody needs help.
What happened to your family? Maybe I can help.
By the sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
Ooh.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A ravager. By the sun, how it cut down those guards. And a pack of watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Oh, watchers, they're nothing.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please. Be careful. Those machines are deadly.
No, they're not. They're crap. Don't be a pussy. Stop being such a pussy. Let me go to the lodge. Moment's peace. We're gonna do that later. Yeah, let's do that one. Just gotta talk to this guy here, and then.
Don't forget to stock up.
Check out these wares.
Scraps of cloth.
Don't get about the sun. All these fancy decorations everywhere. It's downright embarrassing.
Oh yeah, I gotta take the elevator again. Right? Do I have to take the elevator? Oh yeah, that's right, I do. Okay. Man, she's always just leaning forward. She must have the worst posture.
Erend's waiting at the Sun Palace. Maybe I should check on him.
We will, but first.
There's plenty of work to do.
Right. Just looking at tits, don't mind me. Ooh, merchants. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find the flame.
There we go. Got remarkable reward boxes. And 3,000 experience points. So let's take a look what we got inside that box. I don't even need that. Yes, that I need. That I can't use. Alright, so merchants. Oop, sorry.
Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek?
Still looking.
Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
Okay. I want to sell you some stuff. Now that's some good shit, right? Ancient rings. Say all these. That. I should keep one of these. That will be fine. I want to get rid of the shitty ones. Like that. That's crap. This is crap.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins.
Oh yeah, I forgot about doing that.
Have taken you through ancient ruins?
Okay, so now let's talk to Erend. I forgot to do that one. Well, we're going to have to do that one next. No, first we're going to do the Bannock one. Then we're going to do that one. I'm not going to get back to the main quest for a while. So many places to see and things to do and... Mad Sun King. I like how it's now the Mad Sun King, and everyone is talking like he's some kind of asshole, when originally he was your asshole. Who are you?
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Murad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
Yes, Robert Guillaume.
Here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
two legs.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage east.
Yeah, I'd fuck you, and I'd fuck you, and...
passed by some outlander woman?
Yo, I'd totally fuck you. Especially when you're wearing something so feminine.
This north goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children and wine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Oh, you got a good point there.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Only if he doesn't want me to do some crazy shit.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ersa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ersa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ersa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately.
Now, if you want to marry a king, you go right ahead there, Nora.
I hate to impose,
Aloy,
after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ersa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ersa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
Nice guy.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ersa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
All right, cool.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
All of it?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all?
while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Working with the Sun King.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ersa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Eildermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ersa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Derval, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ersa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ersa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Derval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
What else can you tell me about the stealth systems?
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ersa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
And we will take care of that when I am done taking care of the Bakholm and whatever else. What do you got here? Close to finishing up that. How far is that? That's far. Nice. And Erend is here.
So, I thought Ersa was dead. And I thought Derval was dead. Dead doesn't seem to mean what it used to. Or maybe I'm just an ass. Whatever. All I know is that it's time to find my sister and get some payback. I hope Murad's guy grabs us a lead.
Did Ersa ever tell you anything about Derval?
Well, we were both under his command for a while. Sort of. Helped him recruit an army to take out the mad Sun King. But then he got real creepy with Ersa. Needless to say, she wasn't interested, but he wouldn't let it go. Not to mention the fact that we realized he wanted to murder every Karja, not just the bad ones. Long story short, he's a grazer-licking dungbag.
That's pretty short.
Avad seems committed to finding your sister.
Yeah, those two got along. And some people say they shacked up, but I don't buy it. Seems a little skinny for her. Oh, okay, some bad images are forming in my head. Let's just focus on finding her. And kicking Derval's ass.
All right.
I'd better go.
Don't stand me up in Pitchcliff, okay? Ersa needs us.
Now, she could be working with said individual. More data! Alright, we're halfway through. I should read that. I really don't read anything, and I should. So, this is a possible quest that I could take on. I want to do this other one, though. I want to see what this is about. But let's go to quests. Let's go to... I can do that. That's 701 steps. I can play that. That's another one. I really want to do this, though. Could do this one, too. Alright, let's take care of this one first.
Guard under the last king.
These are three places that we need to go, and they seem to be nearby. Hey folks, don't mind me.
Building a mansion that will block my view.
But I'm about done right now. Let me where's the next campfire? I want to get to that campfire. Thank you. Another one. Alright, almost done with those. Save point, where is the save point? Well, she's on level 20, so pretty much every single... Well, we're gonna have to go down that way, but let's go up here first. Pretty much every single side quest that she has, she's leveled for. So I do like that. Oh, there is a campfire nearby. Or so it would be advertised. You shouldn't really watch me go for a campfire, but you're going to. So just deal with it. Damn it. It's here? Yeah, that's right there. Alright, so we'll just save here.
Shadow card, you broke the ceasefire.
And we'll manual save, and that will be it for today. I will be back on tomorrow with some more side quests. I'll see you all then. Take care.